You know, all you got to do is turn on the television or the radio and you see that we're in a battle. We're in a conflict. And we know that it's not of the world. It's, the Bible says, principalities and spirits of darkness that we war against. But you know, if we keep our eyes on the Lord Jesus Christ and work on serving Him, all else will just kind of work its way out.